Eric Henderson's Jackrabbits have been clicking on all cylinders, one of the most efficient offenses in the country. And tonight they take their show on the road. The yellow and blue looks to remain undefeated in league play at Omaha. It's the Jackrabbits and the Mavericks inside Baxter Arena. And SDSU with the opening possession. Shireman guarded by Akala Rope will fake a handoff left wing. Spin, now step up for a three left of the circle and bury it. Into the front court, Marco Smith, the senior from Kansas City, Kansas. Transfer from UMKC, spots up right angle and nails a 15-foot jumper. Guarded by Smith, high left Shireman, long three, buried for Baylor Shireman. Working to the center of the lane, bounce pass top of the key easily. Right wing Mims for three, got it, Matt Mims. The cutter, Lukey, lane left, guarded by Arians, backing him down. Spins to the baseline, muscles one up, no good over Arians. Offensive rebound, Lukey, left hand put back, good off glass, and he is fouled. A left hand dribble, left wing Arians, down to the corner to Shireman. A jab step, a head fake, one dribble, top of the key easily. Drive and kick, deep left wing three, Baylor, Shireman swish. Easily, baseline left on the drive, out to the right corner, Arians, his three is good. Mims will stop, feed the trailer, Shireman high right. Up top, Mims, long three, got it! Matt Mims hits! Timeout, Omaha! Has improved night and day from the early moments of this contest. Detlinger up top, Arians. Shireman a no-look behind-the-back bounce pass to the right corner to Mayo, who takes three hesitation steps and then buries a right corner three. 3 SDSU, 3:37 first half, Shireman all the way to the rack! And he slammed it home with two hands! Left corner, wide open three for Frankie Fiddler is good. Jacks clear out for Shireman, five and a half. Here he goes, step back, deep, high arcing, three! And it's good from 35 feet to end the half. Arian spinning down the lane, feeds Detlinger the trailer, 14 feet from the rack. Bounce pass, left baseline easily, fading away. Rattles in a 7-foot jumper, Arians. High right, screen from Detlinger, one left tangible, fires to Detlinger, who two-hand flushes it from the right block. 14 to shoot, front court is Mims, up top Arians, wing left Shireman, baseline left Mayo. He'll drive in the lane, up top Arians with seven to shoot, his three finds the bottom of the net. Screen guarded by Ferranini, he'll throw a one-hand hook pass to the right wing to Matt Mims, who buries another tray. Hung on the right side of the rim and fell off, but Mims sprinted in for the rebound. Then he finds Mayo, who kicks to Shireman, who hits a straight-on three. Mims, way out on the left, it is Mayo. Screen from Detlinger, top of the key. Bounce pass to Detlinger, left block, who slams it home. Shireman, right corner, Arians, drives in the lane. Jump pass deflected, tipped out to Mayo, left corner. Step back three, good, Zeke Mayo. Pass to Arians, right corner. He'll find Mayo, center of the floor, who spins through traffic. Three on one, no look pass, Detlinger, who slams it home once more. So your final, South Dakota State 95, Omaha 86. And for the third time in program history, SDSU opens Summit League play with five consecutive wins.